Took to the streets of La Crosse today for the celebrations. Chilly conditions sure weren't slowing down the trick-or-treaters. Not even this spooky ghost could keep Bowser, this tiger, or a couple of minions from going door-to-door. There's Tigger. Some trick-or-treating to house decorations. Everything's in full swing in La Crosse, and it was all a treat for all those who participated.